like it's about what you're putting into your body. Because it starts with, okay, you have this ailment. It didn't just pop out of nowhere. It's residue, basically. And all of that residue has been building up for a really long time.
Mm-hmm.
But that doesn't mean that there's not a way to clean it out.
Right.
And so once we figure out, you know, there are certain herbs that I do. It's so amazing because my mom always says, like, in Jamaica, you know, once a month everybody used to get washout. You know, they call it washout, where you basically, you get rid of the toxins.
Mm.
And you have such a lower rate of diseases and this. And, you know, they're talking about hardly anybody would really come up with major illnesses,
right.
You know.
That's very important, too.
Yeah, it's really important. So, like, for me, once I started doing, when I got ill, I realized that I needed to start
mm-hmm.
really cleaning my body out.
Yeah.
You know? And so I do it like once a month, and it's simple.
Yeah.
I just drink tea. I take yellow dock, you know, red clover, three different things.
Red clover is the bomb.
Red clover is amazing.
It is.
Yellow dock root, burdock root.
Yeah.
And those three things, I mean, will cure you completely. A friend of mine got herpes on his lip. Herpes simplex one.
Right.
And he called in this herbalist, and he just gave him, I believe it was anywhere from 3 to 6 herbs mm-hmm. to take, and he was like, take it. He was like, oh, but is it going to come back? And he was completely stressed. And he had to drink this tea twice a day
right.
for close to a month. He said, drink this for, you know, for like 14 days or 21 days
right.
or something like that. And it's been over a year or maybe a year and a half, something like that, and he has not had any recurrence. And, of course, you know, he's like, I don't know if it's really, really gone, but, you
right.
know. But he feels better, and, you know, and the herbalist says, it's gone. We cleaned it out of your system.